Mike Rockbuster here at the Benton County Speedway. Remember, the pit area is open and you're more than welcome to head on back and see the stars and cars of the West End Auto Salvage Rockbuster Finale here at the Benton County Speedway. If you are on your way home, have a safe trip home. We're going to send things down in the victory lane, Richie Gustin. Trucking, Bernie Farms, Nyhawk Springs, 19G in the victory lane. Get himself unstrapped. Get your headset here as well. Check that out. You'll be able to see a lot of that racing action. A couple of the cameras up on top. Worn out, man. Come on. He's climbing out of the car. How about over G-Money, Richie Gustin? What the situation was coming out here on the speedway. It was going to be a rough night out there, but holy cow, you took advantage of the situation, looking up on that high side on that cushion early on.
Yeah, it was a little treacherous. It was an early race, and the track was the winner. It was racing. You really can't knock this little chop on top of it. Put on a great battle. Talk about trying to fight through that battle. This is the field. You're trying to decide where to go, because there were sometimes two and three wide battles for you to get up from your seventh row start.
Yeah, it was tough. I mean, you kind of got to use that cushion to your advantage a few times. You know, when the guys get lined up one behind the other, you know, you try to come in hot on the slick and try and get the car underneath you as best you can, and work your way to the top, and hopefully, Grant Hollow Bill Engines, I think, does that stuff over at Palmer and Dysart, Iowa, and it's the best guest secret racing. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, give it up for G-Money, Richie Gustin!
Well, that'll wrap things up for us here tonight at the Benton County Speedway.